It's hashtag Take Me Back Thursday, mga KTZens, because we always make this day remembered. Sa ating Wednesday episode kahapon, we were able to witness how KTZen Cesar Molina fulfilled his dreams by having perseverance and determination.
Mr. Cesar Molina, diba? Ano ang kwento ng buhay mo in 6 words?
Challenging.
Okay. Number one.
Learning.
Exciting.
Fun-filled.
Good future.
Provision. Yung pinakamagandang word.
Provision. Sige. So when you say provision, it's more of being a provider.
Of course, yes. Lahat naman ng father yun ang gusto. No? So makapag-provide ng maayos na future para sa mga bata. So yun, isa sa mga success stories nung ginagawa kong challenge sa buhay ko ngayon is I sent my kid, my eldest, to a very good school.
Cesar is a man who extends his hands and time to care and give shelter to his family, and his heart to love his children through anything. He is not just a great pillar of their home, but also a citizen who cares for his surroundings and the people around him.
Nung nasa Pilipinas ako, I used to work for a pharmaceutical company. It's a very big pharmaceutical company. I used to work in the marketing department. So, came here on a 2-week visa. Kasama ko yung mother ko. And then, sana titingnan ko lang yung sitwasyon. Nung nakita ko yung area, parang sabi ko, nag-fit sa akin yung surrounding. Kasi mountaineer ako since high school. So gusto ko yung mga greeneries. And pagdating ko ng Paris, I saw it's green all over. So sabi ko sarili ko, a country that takes care of its environment, takes care of its citizens.
Certainly, great things come from the most unexpected places and the most unexpected times. Sa pamamagitan ng kagustuhan at pangarap ni Cesar, he was able to see his purpose in living overseas. Paris, France really made him say, I am finally home!
At the start kasi, hindi ko talaga pa plano magstay. So sabi ko, uuwi muna uli ako, and then magre-resign, then come back. So yung first weeks, this is where I live.
Sa loob ng 3 hanggang 4 na taon, dito sa isa sa mga quarters ng Paris tumira si Cesar. Mga taon na punong-puno ng samut-saring lungkot at saya, ngunit may malaking bahagi sa puso niya. In fact, KTZen Cesar has been living in Paris, France for almost 9 years. Pero paano nga ba ang kalagayan niya at ng kanyang pamilya bago siya makapag-desisyon na tumira na dito?
Saan ka ba?
Manila kami. Lahat kami. Na pamilyang mahirap galing sa mababat mataas na paaralan yan sa Quezon City.
Ano yung pwede mong i-advise sa ating mga kababayan, especially yung mga bago dito sa France?
Sa akin, all these things na ginagawa ko is gusto ko i-level yung ground for the kids. Matalin yung ultimate goal yun lang. So lahat yan ginawa ko, naglinis ako ng bahay, which is hindi naman ako if you think you can do it.
Very well said.
Wow! Beyond doubt, the best things in life are the people you love, the places you've been to, and the memories you've made along the way. KTZen Cesar is a proof that he embodies the character of a true Filipino who has adherence with the people around him, especially for the sake of his family. With his outstanding passion and steadfastness in life, KTZen Cesar is one for the books talaga! Cesar Molina is definitely one of our KTZens. Humanda sa isang umaatikabong Biyernes bukas dahil invited tayo sa martial arts competition sa Bansang Europa. Let's get our game face on and bring home that gold! Only here where everything is K-amazing! Don't forget to like and follow our Facebook page at facebook.com/tfckworld.